Hi everyone, let's see if we can do this without the dog barking in the background again. Welcome to the small messy workshop. I've been given this by my tattooist of all people, and I'm going to see if I can make a parting tool from it, or maybe a couple. So I guess let's get to it. Came out a lot better than I expected it would. Very hard to cut though. Went through two discs, but and had to use the power grinder instead of the battery grinder. The battery grinder just wasn't up to it. So I guess I've just got to straighten that one a little bit, the tang, and then make a handle for it. So I guess I'll do that in another video though. Otherwise, I think the videos end up being too long, so alrighty, that's it for now. Take care everyone.